Will the cabin crew prepare for manual safety briefing? We will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we do recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask and make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move it or let one of the cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping, and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
I can't even take off with you.
No, I can see.
Thank you,
ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Coming crew seats for takeoff.
I
My name is Sally, and it is my pleasure to be the in-flight lead on board this flight to Hamburg this evening. It is my pleasure to welcome you all on board. A special welcome to those of you returning from our executive club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Should you need to open the overhead lockers during the flight, please do take care as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. In-seat power will shortly be available within your seat area once the seatbelt signs have been switched off. We will then commence our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information about specific allergens on today's flight, please contact any member of the crew. For those of you seated in Club Europe, we'll be offering a choice of drinks and snacks. And for those in Euro Traveller, we'll be offering you a bottle of water and a snack. Due to the late aircraft change, our catering was not re-catered on this flight. And to negate a further delay, we have taken what we call must-go catering. Everybody, though, will get a drink and a snack on board the flight. We do apologise for this, but we did not wish to delay the flight further. You now to make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality. If there's anything my team or I can do to make your journey more comfortable, please let us know. Thank you. Thank you.